hotel. One of them is the swimming pool, which we'll see about later. It's still misty over there, so I'm trying to do much video at the moment. We're at the top of 22 floors. You can see, you can use those. And the next door hotel goes on a little higher. I think that must be about 60 floors, isn't it? Interesting use of colour to make even very high-rise buildings look attractive. You really wouldn't expect suddenly to find a large ship right in the middle of Kowloon. Not at the moment. Visibility has gradually got better, so we'll pan along here from outside our hotel, just in case it's worse every other day we're here. Let me see that mountain. This is Aberdeen Harbour. There's a going to have a ride on a sampan, which costs a bit extra. sampans. The heron can smell. The contrast. Oh.
main factory, we separate the workers in different departments. There will be more efficiency, mass production, something like that, yeah. And then here you can see the design. That's what I mentioned outside the picture. Yeah, the Aqua Nicholas, a dancing couple, and a fantasy butterfly brooch is here. Yeah. Mm. You may try all this, no charge for trying, and take pictures as a member.
Also a lot of shops, the souvenir shops. This depends on what you're looking for, right? And also, you know,
that's the peak up there. This is the tram that's going to take us downhill. Okay. Alright, that's okay. Oh, alright.
Yes, we did.
The actual cable car is closed for the maintenance. For the whole of this year, for maintenance and extension or something.
She's obviously a Chinese herbalist.
How are you doing?
They don't have to take the shoes off.
Go inside the other way. For scholars
and the left of warrior. Yeah. Hey, our Chinese coffins, coffin making shop.
Get some, the little house.
So that's why, you know, people live in the middle of the border, they get a special permit. They can back and forth. But the police are checking the license. That's why we got a roadblock here. That's the actual border. See the fence? That's the actual border. But you know, walk up this way. There are nice guys that look over on the other side. Mm. Thank you so much. I'm going to
This we discovered today is a kapok tree with its beautiful waxy petals and the flowers.
This is a train terminus, and then they can take in the passenger, cross the border. They go to see that way, that's for the train station. And then people, we can go to China so easy now. We get many checkpoints. And also this train can cross border direct. See all the high-rise block, looks so nice building. This is a Hong Kong buyer. You know, for me, I feel this being very cheap because they will sell the Hong Kong only one-third the price of Hong Kong. You have this kind of building, you know, this being.
That's Hong Kong, the village down there. And then the new town in China is only about 28 years old. Okay.
The hats, see that? And you see it behind? Behind the tail. So because in our nation, we all believe that. When Chinese becomes a human being, talk about over 10,000 years ago, so we believe our early ancestor is a dragon from the sky. It's a dragon from the sky that landed in the land in China. They got a title, Dai Fu Dai. Dai Fu, that means one of the official. These are one official names. Hey! Let me see. Yeah. Patient, all the line dancing. See the beautiful contribution to the society. So by the time you know it's Hong Kong British government. So this is a year from 1898. Now you see the picture, they all put it for the year because they are passed away already. This is for the family members. But in our culture, we like to teach our children from generation to generation, always with the great respect to the ancestor, no matter how many years they pass away. That's why you see, they all put the photos here. Yeah. So this is for the memory, and for the young one to show the respect. Tell all the family members or tell the ancestor, they got a young one to continue for the generation. See this one, the Lantern Festival. And that's why you see this, you know the incense stick, see that? And for our temple, this one is not like the, you know, the ordinary. Okay, so let's show them. So we meet here. We are spread finals here.
Okay. Visibility is getting no worse. Compare the view later on. This is how they are reclaiming more and more land in the harbour. For planned and future developments, I think I read that this is temporary reclamation. Down there is the convention centre that we may or may not get to later. I don't think any comment is needed about this. The Chinese think it's coming too. We're waiting for... just for comparison.
I just walked through a special tourist store. That's the nature of the stars.
It's Adam and Eve, the official name. Yeah. Here come two trams. The first one is about to cross Queen Victoria Street. And there's another tram in the distance now.
It's a very, very good service. Swift turn there.
The only other city we've been to that has trams is Melbourne. About to get on the mid-level escalator, which is said to be one of the longest. We're now up about as high as the escalator will take us. We're walking towards the Botanical Gardens, and there's still extremely high-rise buildings practically at the peak of Hong Kong. These are hornbills, which we've never seen before. Okay. Chimpanzees.
To start with, and apes. It does other, and it has, last time we were there, there was also a lion, but they do import from all over the world. You know, they import a male or send one back, and we have taken, and we have seen a specialist called a mother and baby.
Thank you.
former government house. I think this is where they came and had tea on the lawn, right? We were told yesterday that many Hong Kong brides like to get married in white, which is a colour of mourning, but it's fashionable to get married in white and then change to red for the family celebration. We've now come into the aviary in gardens, Hong Kong gardens. And having come through a plastic curtain, not a bamboo curtain, got some very good views of exotic species. Behind the bird, there's a man outside on the roof cleaning it. It's a bit obscured by the branches, but it might be the best I can do. Can you see the other one?
No, his chair must be around somewhere.
Oh, no. Where's the other one gone?
Oh,
yes, I know. You didn't see where to.
Did you get both of them?
Yes, I did, yeah.
Well,
I've got the remaining one. I'm sure that's a hen rather full of egg. Yeah, I got him before he moved. I think I can pick him up again. Yeah, he is collecting grass, isn't he? Yeah, I can see that clearly. That's male and female. No, that's really unusual colouring, isn't it?
That is the red lorry, definitely.
Right, yes. Yeah, so.
I don't know what that one is.
Grass can expert. Yes. Really unusual colouring, isn't it? Yes, so many colours in that plumage, aren't there? I did, yes. Yeah, it does look like that style of beak, yeah, for nut breaking, isn't it?
The other two are down there, there's two colours down there. They're a pair, aren't they? Those multicolour ones.
Just tomorrow. Decided to come back on a different ferry, so we've left the central business district there. We're going to walk round the convention centre, all the way around the convention centre, to the other Star ferry terminal. It's gone all murky again.
Beautiful, isn't it?
It's lovely, yeah. I'm pretty sure that this is our ferry coming back, because we should be leaving at 4:08. Very good service for nothing, this is, for senior citizens.